Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Today let us discuss a question. If a matrix has 18 elements, what are the possible orders it can have? What if it has 5 elements? We know that if a matrix is of order m by n, then it has mn elements. Let's start the solution. Solution. Since the matrix has 18 elements, therefore mn is equal to 18. Now we will find all ordered pairs of natural numbers whose product is 18. Thus all possible ordered pairs are 1, 18, 2 and 9, 3 and 6, 6 and 3, 9 and 2, and 18 and 1. Hence the possible orders are 1 by 18, 1 by 18, 2 by 9, 3 by 6, 6 by 3, 9 by 2, and 18 by 1. Similarly, if a matrix has 5 elements, then our Mn will be 5. Now we have to find all ordered pairs of natural numbers whose product is 5. Thus, all possible ordered pairs are 1 by 5. 1 and 5 and 5 and 1. Hence, possible orders are 1 by 5 and 5 by 1. Answer for the above question is, if a matrix has 18 elements, then the possible orders are 1 by 18, 2 by 9, 3 by 6, 6 by 3, 9 by 2, and 18 by 1. And if a matrix has 5 elements, then the possible orders are 1 by 5 and 5 by 1. I hope you have enjoyed the session. Bye and